Hello everyone, today I am going to explain you how to install Jupyter Notebook with Anaconda in Windows. This is the outline. Very first, the one who want to install the Anaconda setup should download the Anaconda setup from www.anaconda.com. Once setup has been downloaded, it is saved in the local disk. Then you can install the Anaconda setup. Once Anaconda setup has been installed, one can use the Python Jupyter Notebook. So now let's start with how to install the Anaconda setup. We already have the downloaded Anaconda from the www.anaconda.com. Double click on this. Press next. Agree with license agreement. Select all users, requires admin privileges. Press next. Set the path for D drive. The setup will be stored in local drive disk and program data in Anaconda 3 folder. Press next. Register Anaconda as the system Python 3.7 and install. The installation process has been started. This Anaconda setup is for 64-bit Windows. Here you can see it is extracting the Python 3.7.1 for the installation. The installation of Anaconda will take few minutes. Here you can see it is extracting the different files from the setup. Wait for few minutes. This will take approximately 3 GB of space. Here you can see the different library files are downloaded. The extraction process has been completed. You can see here extraction complete. Now the setup is going to be started. The setup is completed now. You can see here completed. Now press next. You can skip this, then finish. So now Anaconda setup has been installed. Once you can install the Anaconda setup, you can check for the Jupyter notebook. Here press on Jupyter notebook. Here you can see Jupyter notebook command prompt. Jupyter notebook is going to be downloaded. It is also open in the Explorer, that is where you can write your code. So now this way, this is the way how we can download the Anaconda setup and we can install it and we can work with the Jupyter notebook.